really incredible. Again, I'm Brandice Daniel, the CEO and founder of Harlem's Fashion Row. I want to thank you for joining our first annual HBCU Fashion Summit. And now, whether you're a future, current, alumni HBCU student, an aspiring designer, or a seasoned fashion professional, my hope is that you will walk away from today's summit with not just the tangible tools to support you in your fashion career, but also the confidence to walk powerfully in your purpose and ultimately achieve your dreams. Thank you so much to Toyota and the Dream Project for partnering with us on this Fashion Summit. I also want to congratulate the HFR Drive Dream Scholarship Grant and Toyota Fuels Fashion Design and Style Challenge recipients, Joyce Gayo, Beata Ings, and Caitlin Gilliam. Congratulations. These three amazing HBCU students received $2,500 each and an opportunity to continue to drive their dreams forward. I am so excited about the impact this virtual summit will have on current and future HBCU students. I want you to know that your dreams are possible. So dream big. I want to thank you so much for being a part of this summit again, and have a wonderful, incredible day. Thank you.